it's not okay to privatize the wealth and socialize the risk. Just not okay to do that, right? And we all do it to a certain extent, but circular economy is the only solution that does not privatize the wealth and socialize the risk, right? So we have to create a pathway where we're able to reduce the amount of materials needed and waste created by our products and services and operations. We've got to do that.